No, it was a different girl.
It was Betty Wilkinson.
It was like Steve's or something.